Hello everybody and welcome back to more Super Meat Boy. In this episode, we're finally going to make it into the Cotton Alley for the first time after a bit of a delay. Now, currently we're at 97% completion for the entire game. I aim to get to at least 100, the max being 106 for some reason. Not sure exactly why that is, but let's hop right in. Now this has an interesting twist to it. In this world, we play as Bandage Girl. Isn't that wonderful? Okay, so welcome to, without a doubt, the hardest world in the entire game. Now, while everything seems nice and sweet and happy on the outside, inside, it's complete hell. Additionally, there's no character select. You're forced to play as Bandage Girl, and no one else. Now, Bandage Girl is a lot like Meat Boy, except the main key difference is that she is faster. So, you're gonna have to get used to the increase in speed. But other than that, no real special abilities or anything. And the object of these levels, if I could make it over this first spike for once, or the second one, is to get to Meat Boy at the end instead of Bandage Girl, which I think is kind of interesting. I mean, it doesn't change any of the gameplay, and all it is an aesthetic thing, but it's still kind of nice. Alright, make it to the end, and cool. 1 second. Alright, sorry about that, let's get back into this. And here we see that Bandage Girl is much faster than Meat Boy is. Oh crap. A tip for this is another reason to let go of shift here. Instead of stopping, you can simply slow yourself down, and it will make this a lot easier. Just run at the same speed generally as... Jeez, I keep timing that completely perfectly wrong. There we go. And with that, we can make it to Meat Boy. Excellent. Spinal Tap. Oh god, this one is terrible. And everything was terrible forever. The end. One piece of advice that I can give you is stay close to the center of these little parts. They can act as safe zones. And there we go. A plus. Excellent. This level is annoying because you have to make some tricky jumps. That's not what I wanted to do. But yeah. It can get annoying. Dang it. Got so many moving parts. Stop moving everything. I'm talking now to everything as a cerebral entity. Of everything, all that once was and all that will be. Beautiful. Because everything knows that I'm being frustrated at Super Meat Boy right now. I guess wouldn't this technically be Super Bandage Girl? I mean, yeah. Meat Boy's in the game, but since we're playing as Bandage Girl, it'd be different. Unless you're going for kind of a Legend of Zelda thing where you name the game after someone that's not even the protagonist, which is something weird, but... Whatever. Let's see. For this, you want to make sure that you don't... You have to constantly adjust yourself in the air, essentially. And what that means is, you know, pressing left for the shortest time in the middle of your jump in order to make it... Okay. I'm going to need to... Crap. I'm going to need to be able to time that better. Maybe moving on before I actually... go will help because that'll give me more time to react to it. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Like that, yeah. Perfect. Perfect. And there we go. A plus! Tomunism. Okay. Alright, this one isn't that bad. At least the light world isn't that bad. But yes, there is a dark world for this, and it's terrible, and I hate it. Oh no! Brr. Let's see, and then we can go through the middle. And what now? Around? Nope. Still didn't reach. No. Okay, gotta be patient. Be patient. There we go. Found an opening. Now just to make it back. Oh no! This one level, it's so small, yet it's so, like, difficult. Surprisingly, it's only one room. Yet, obviously, you have to go back and forth a bunch of times within that one room, but nevertheless, it's still really freaking hard. You have to do some dang it! Why did I do that? Ah! Alright, gotta be very careful with this. How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Land on the middle, and make it through the last key. Alright, just gotta make it across one more time and get to Meat Boy. Oh my god, they're all over there. Yeah. Yes! Made it! A+. Excellent, let's look at that. Very nice. Alright, yeah. Anyway, panic attack! This one we're gonna grab a key and have to go fast, fast, fast. Gotta go faster, faster, faster. And now, as you may have guessed, there are no bandages in the Cotton Alley. Probably makes sense, too, because, I mean, we are made out of bandages. So you can use the fans here in order to get across. Reminds me of that certain level from that one warp zone. Huh. The one that I loved. Remember that one? Yeah, that was fun. Alright, how am I gonna do this? I just gotta get across to that key. There we go. Now to make it out of this fan and up onto the inside. No. There we go. Oh, but I didn't get A+. I have to replay it. Press W and keep going. Why is this music so happy? Stop being happy, I'm in pain. There we go. Yay, A+. Alright, next, Pig Latin. This one has a really awesome shortcut. Come down to the bottom of the level and go, whee! And then come back up. It's so easy, it's beautiful. Hatch. Oh god, this one. Okay. This one can be annoying, but what you want to do is make your way from room to room, grabbing keys. There we go. Whoa! Be careful of all the spikes ever. Whoa, wait, how did I survive that? I don't even know. And Meat Boy. But I didn't get A+, what? That was fast, 21 seconds. Probably because I spent so much time in this room right here. Yeah, probably. That was bad. Stop being bad, me. Bad to the bone. There we go, got that key. And into the hole, there we go. I think I got A+, let's see. I accidentally pressed space too early to tell. But if I made it under 21 seconds, I should be fine. Jeez, that is a lot of deaths. Alright, excellent. Made it with plenty of time to spare. Bullet Bob, we've got triple bullet hell missile time. Yes. Whee! Oh, I missed that key. Should not have missed that key. Alright, so basically in this one what you want to do is keep moving at all times. Make sure to avoid the missiles. And try and get as many of these keys as you can. Obviously, you'll need to get all of them if you want to beat the level. Whee! Whoa-ho! Alright, there we go. I've got both of them, and now to... Oh, God! I didn't land on the platform quite correctly. Just going from left to right works because it'll lure the missiles out of your path. Whatever, I can miss that key and come back for it. Standing here will keep you out of the vision range of all three missile launchers, which is nice. Ah! So yeah. Whoa, bottom middle is the safe zone. Stay there if you want to not die while also wasting time. Oh wow, I picked up that key. Nice. Oh no! I should have jumped. I feel like that's the reason for, like, a majority of all Super Meat Boy deaths. I should have jumped. And if not, then it's I shouldn't have jumped. Because, I mean, that's really the only thing that you can do in this game, jump. I mean, you can also move left and right, but no one ever says I should have moved. Because you're always moving. You're always moving. Do, 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 do. Alright, let's just get this last key up here and run. Get the other key. Oh, so close. I had made it to the right platform, but I didn't jump in time. Again, there's that should have jumped. Alright, make it up here. Drop down. Get the key. Make it up to the top. Yes! There we go, A plus. Train eater. I eat trains. Delicious trains for me. Just keep moving and make sure to dodge the missiles as it goes. I did not keep moving there. That was a problem. Alright. Just keep in mind that the missile will lock onto you as the moment it fires, no earlier and no later. So from the moment it fires to the moment it hits the ground, you have to be somewhere different. Otherwise, it's gonna get you. It's gonna get you. Also, you have to keep moving at a constant pace within the level, in addition to the missile. But there we go. Get Meat Boy. Peel. This level actually isn't so bad. Really, all you have to do is not that or that. But yeah, this level relatively tame compared to some of the other ones. You just gotta keep moving very quickly. And as long as you keep it fast, you should be okay. Pro tip, in that shaft on the right, you wanna move yourself off the wall so that you fall faster. Oh, Pepto. Tasty. Anyone got any stomach problems? No? Okay. I'll leave this alone then. Make it through there. Alright, not so bad. A plus unlocking the Dark World level for this one. Watchtower, this one is evil. But don't worry, the Dark World is even evil. Wow. Didn't think I'd be able to do that so quickly.